What is up, everybody? Today we're gonna go ahead and play the fifth comment and a lot more stuff. So anyways, let's get started with this right away. No time to explain.
Chapter of the Quark comic series. Pure discretion is advised.
What?
Just a word of advice, Nefarious. Quit while you're ahead.
And so, Quark believed that the threat posed to the galaxy had been ended forever, but he was dead wrong.
Bottoms up. Somebody say something.
Why took you so long?
I was picking out some new curtains for the torture chamber. They're crushed velvet with a gold lamé trim. Oh, I think it really add life to the space.
Never mind them now. Grab Quark and let's get out of here.
Of course, sir.
And can I hear what the hell they're saying?
Oh, Quark. I've never met a man like you. After you, I'll be ruined for other men.
That's what they all say. Where am I?
You're in my secret prison, awaiting the most ingenious and depraved punishment I can possibly imagine. Come, Lawrence. It's time for my massage.
Oh, goody.
Using his antenna as a lockpick, Quark eventually managed to open the door to his cell.
Almost got it.
Okay.
But his escape did not go.
Ooh, my bad. Good job.
Press circle to fire my blaster. Hold down R1 and move the left analog stick for precision aiming.
Perhaps we should flood the facility with boiling acid.
Oh, I like the way you think, Lawrence. Can we do that? Make it so.
Why aren't you from flooding your secret base? Oh shit. That's my bad. So fast. Okay, go, 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 go. Just a little bit, ain't gonna lie. Just being honest.
Look down! Don't look down!
The robot who brings me to hate him has to fall. It's a free loan job! Everyone else just a sick to drink it!
Damn it.
Look out! Don't look down!
A robot who brings me to
Doing good on this. Mm-hmm.
After his narrow escape from the clutches of Dr. Nefarious, Quark dropped out of the public eye. Truth is, Quark was holed up in his secret hideout on the Thran asteroid, terrified that Dr. Nefarious would make good on his promise of revenge. When Nefarious didn't resurface, Quark assumed he was gone forever and returned to his career as a high-profile celebrity superhero. But the galaxy had not seen the last of Dr. Nefarious.
Ouch! What do you think you're doing, you oaf?
Do hold still, sir. This is a very delicate procedure.
Mm-mm.
That should do the trick. Go ahead. Take her for a spin.
What's going on? Where are my arms? Whose butt is this?
Oh, my mistake, sir. Dreadfully sorry.
Lawrence!
Janice.
Oh, Lance.
Oh, my. We will have to get that fixed. One of these days.
I should have known Quark was full of it. But why would Quark lie to us?
Dude, Quark is bogus. Bogus. Bogus.
You can ask him yourself when we see him. According to this vid comic, Quark has a secret hideout in the Thran asteroid belt. I've got a hunch he's there right now.
He says he wants to come with us.
I don't think that... Oh, wait a minute. You speak monkey?
Oh, just enough to get by.
Now what?
He says you have ears like a Florana dung beaver.
Yeah, hilarious. Let's see if he's still laughing when he finds out his pal Quark is working with Nefarious.
Oh, yeah.
Major, bogus.
Surely Quark would never...
He teamed up with Drek, didn't he? And I know I don't have to remind you about that protopet business. Who knows what he's capable of?
Alright, let's go do this. Why isn't it? I don't know. I know the bottom ones are just crazy. After the top ones.
Team,
the ball at noon,
and
this
did not apply.
I have no idea what are they. armor actually first. Cause I barely got by on that last one. Oh my god. I go buy him, but I'm not buying it right now. What? Oh. Okay, never mind. It's just four. That's what it does. I still don't know. Anyways, let's go ahead and go. I should have went to see the peoples, but it doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and find Captain Quark and slap some sense up in him. Oh, never mind.
You got here just in time, Sarge. Looks like the Noids are getting ready to attack through those tunnels.
Hold on, let me find the right one I want. Hold on.
Incoming! Waste those pteranoids!
Okay, I'm gonna go through that.
going solo on this mission, Sarge.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway, get those fluoride scum sacks out whooping for us. Sarge, yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway, Give those fluoride scum sacks a whooping for us. Scrub duty for the next 6 weeks. We need to activate those turrets to create a defensive perimeter around the valley.
I think maybe we should stick around. down here and guard this turret. You know, in case the Noids try anything sneaky. You can handle the rest yourself.
Oh my god, that sucks.
Sarge, we need to activate those turrets to create a defensive perimeter around the valley.
Gadgetron Rift Ripper electrocutes enemies with each shot. Any enemies nearby the target will also be electrocuted.
Sarge, we need to activate those turrets to create a defensive perimeter around the valley.
Yes.
and guard this turret. You know, in case the Noids try anything sneaky. You can handle the rest yourself.
No, they didn't.
We got the Noids on the run. If somebody could push through those tunnels, you could launch a direct assault on the enemy base. There's a room full of Noids up ahead, Sarge. You go in and clear them out. Why? Come to the rear. Incoming saucers!
Yeah. Let's see what streams are. This galaxy real quick. Let's see what's up with this now. Quark's hideout.
Hey, kid. The bouncer just went on sale. If you get here fast, I'll throw in a 10% smart shopper discount.
Yeah, love it now, actually. By then, actually, I want to end the episode, so... yeah. There's probably one on here. I'm gonna go to this guy, because I know this guy is gonna see where he is. Yeah, I don't see him on the thing on the left, so... yeah. I should like try the weapon before I buy them. Maybe this guy let me try it out. Let's see. Anyways, on that note, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you in the next video.